Have you ever walked a little faster after midnight when you're all alone? Have you ever pulled your jacket tighter while pretending that you're on the phone? Have you ever held your tongue when someone tried to call you baby? If you say a word, he's gonna call you crazy. Well, I have, and she has too. We all know that it's not our man. We all know that it's not our man. But it's some of them, so we hold our breath, baby, nonetheless. We say no, but they still hear yes. Blame our clothes, and it's not our man. But it's our women, so we hold our breath, baby, nonetheless. Have you ever blamed yourself for drinking, thinking maybe you're the reason why? Have they ever said that you were lying, 'cause he's handsome and he's way too nice? Have you ever felt like you were beaten, but they left no bruises? If you tell the truth, they say his life is ruined. Well, I have, and she has too. So we hold our breath, baby, nonetheless. We say no, but they still hear yes. Blame our clothes, and it's not our man, but it's our women. So we hold our breath, baby, nonetheless. And their words are like a bad tattoo to prove she was asking for it. Trust issues, bad. She was fucking boring. She was such a whore and ugly in the morning. And it's not all men, but it's all women. But it's all women. But it's all women.
Hey, this is Morgan St. Jean, and I just performed for Velvet Residence. I had such an amazing time. The crew was all so wonderful, and I would love to see my friend Bryn Elliott perform here.